If you notice there, I do different things with muting, and just there, as I'm plucking higher strings, the G and the D, I'm just getting this thumb here, it's the floating thumb technique, just to touch the E and the A strings, so there's no extraneous noise going on at all.